Good morning, everybody. Who's gonna win today?
Me.
You've all been practicing.
Yeah.
Lots of running.
Yeah.
Oh, fantastic. This is where the real work is being done.
Hope is for competitive athletes, it's for the general public, it's for disabled, it's for children. Prize money and awards and medals and trophies for everybody. Guys are ready. Are you ready? Yeah, look at these guys. They're ready to go. So we have the police escort ready to go.
So, a great welcome to all of my friends, my brothers and my sisters across Ethiopia. Today is a very special day for Hope Ethiopia as we celebrate this run of hope, of Abdi, of Tesfaye across Ethiopia. And we are very excited to bring hope wherever we can go. So, Fayuma, Akamzitu, Neguma, Jiltu. Of course, we work across Ethiopia, so Denastele, Salam Nachu, Dem Nachu. I greet everybody across the nation. Hope Ethiopia loves Ethiopia. Sinjalala. We have a primary focus to take care and help and bring hope to the most disadvantaged of society. Bring hope and opportunity to the orphans, to the abandoned women, to the widows. We want to give them great blessing and hope. When I first met with President Abdullah and President Irma back in 2008, I said to them, I think the greatest resource in your country is the 4.5 million orphans. Because in those children is the next Prime Minister, the next Secretary General of the AU, the next Thomas Edison, Einstein, the next Mother Teresa, the next Apostle Paul, the next great leaders of the world are in those orphans. We just need to bring them hope and opportunity.
This is protecting you from sun and every parting is this is our culture, wearing style. This is 100% from the cottons. Country director, the river, and the Dam Mutalan, Yamba Saturna, Kanasuba, Yasabano, Kalabuni Balan, Lassa Ganalan, Bota, Ronso Mutacho, Munasru.
More.
For our favorite and best youth and sport officer, we award you the merit of excellence.